What's up, everybody? My name's Rob Simmons, and as a request, I'll be acting to a music video called Pupila by two artists I've never seen before, by the names of Anavitoria and Vitor Kley. And I always say this in my requested reaction videos. I do take reaction requests, but as a rule, you have to be subscribed to my channel. But if there are any other music videos or performances from these artists you want me to react to, let me know in the comments. But let's see what this one video has in store. Such a good soothing sound. Oh, are they going swimming? I think they are. Como que eu vou dizer pra ela que eu gosto do seu cheiro, da cor do seu cabelo. Nice. Que ela faz minha pupila dilatar. Pupila, that's it. That's how you pronounce it. Que a rima fez efeito, agora o teste inteiro. Só ele faz minha pupila dilatar. Oh, that's beautiful.
Imaginando coisas com você, viu? O nosso som é parecido. Será que isso é obra do destino? Pensando bem, contigo até combino. Como que eu vou dizer pra ela que eu gosto do seu cheiro, da cor do seu cabelo, que ela faz minha pupila dilatar.
Eu quero dizer pra ele que a rima fez efeito.
Nice. I'm not saying that because I really listen to it. Love those old fashioned photographs. Polaroid. I think they're bringing that back. Oh.
Como que eu vou dizer pra ele que eu quero aquele beijo? Eu sei guardar segredo, ninguém precisa nem desconfiar.
Eu quero dizer pra ela que eu amo o seu jeito, que o seu óculos é maneiro, que ela faz minha pupila dilatar.
Oh, yeah.
Aqui nós vemos plantas de todos os modelos da América Latina, tá, gente? Isso aqui são plantas famosíssimas no mundo inteiro. E até outros planetas também, tá, gente? Isso aqui, um chá disso mata pessoas, tá?
If you can let me know in the comments what language this is, I would really appreciate
it. Quando a pessoa não vê, no caso. E essa daqui é a mais importante. Essa aqui você engravida, da folha mesmo, você toma um chá e já engravida, é uma coisa louca.
Anything else? I think that's it. Very well done. There are so many things about the video I liked, between the feel-good vibes of the song, how they integrated the photographs into the video, especially the old-fashioned photographs, and this is coming from someone who loves photography. And I actually kind of miss those, grainy looks of old-fashioned pictures. And like I said, I think they're bringing back Polaroids, so I'll have to look into that. And another thing I really loved about it is that it was set out in the outdoors in a waterfront town and on the beach. And I just love it when music videos are shot with beautiful scenery like that. It makes for great cinematography. But let me know in the comments what your favorite aspects about the video was, and again, if there are any other music videos from these artists you want me to react to, let me know in the comments.